Imagine your biggest dream turning into a nightmare. William Henry Harrison won the presidency, then died 32 days later. That's the shortest term in U.S. history. Harrison's long inauguration speech in a storm became legendary. Some say it caused his deadly illness. Have you ever pushed too hard despite not feeling well? Tell us in the comments below.